death match, there's Trish match, and a submission match. Oh, and it's champion versus champion.
The following Divas contest is a submission match, making her way to the ring, representing the Blues from Buffalo, New York. One half of the WWE Divas Tag Team Champions, Elizabeth.
I'm doing Trish Banks.
So this is a submission matchup. You win it by making your opponent tap out.
Oh, I love these kind of matches. Remember when I made you tap out at WrestleMania, Cole?
Yeah, but I still won the match.
And there's the reversal. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Eliminator, reacting on instinct there. What a hurricane rana. Icon. Squeezing down on the head. And there's the toss. Oh, what a knee.
And what kind of strategy is there in a submission match?
Well, you have to target a body part. No question. After that, you keep attacking that spot until you can slap a hold on it. Oh, there it is.
Huge shot to the midsection. The leg. Wow.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Reversal. Oh, big DDT. That could be it.
What a kick that was.
Oh. Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, gosh. There's no telling how much damage that did. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Once again, this match can only be won by submission.
She's deep. Uh-oh.
Nice reversal. That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win. Great reversal by Icon. How is Icon still going? I mean, what's it going to take to end this?
And she slaps on the submission. Can this be it? You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. Missed your target there.
Wow! Talk about timing!
This reversal there.
Oh, and there it goes.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Avoids the attack there.
reaches the ropes.
Ah, here's that.
Icon. Hey, move by Icon. And here we see it from this angle. Whoa, don't get up.
No, she reversed it. See, she just reversed it.
Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
Oh, she got it. Definitely got it. She reversed my finisher. My second finisher. He was trying to do the chick kick, but she reversed it and got the win. Yeah. Bye.